Okay, today is my last session at the range before going to Vegas. So, put some time in, see what happens. Start with the chip, and then slowly we'll go to the putting green, and then after that, hit a few balls at the range, see what happens. So I'm just gonna drop maybe like a few yards inside the green. See if it gets real close to the pin. Oh, it goes in. No, short. Short. Oh, that one goes in. Oh, inches, almost in. That one goes in. Nope. Okay, if I can do 50% of that, should be good. Almost. Oh, no blocker goes in. Getting close. Gotta make one of these. These five are a little bit better than the first five. Okay, so this is about 7-footer, putting slightly uphill, breaking slightly right, okay? Sinking pretty good. Well, missed that one. Wow, missing two out of five. Okay, different direction. Let's see, different angle from here. Let's see how we do. Okay, so from here to there. Let's see, this is 3, 4, 6. We got about a 7-footer from here as well. Breaking left a little bit. It has speed on that. at both 7-footer practice. So I think these are more critical, about 4.5 to 5-footer, but sideways breaking to the right side. Ah, a lot of break. Yeah, a lot of break to the right. Left to right. A lot of break to the right. Okay, there you have it. Here's some practice of putting, and I think I'm ready for Vegas. All right, let's see if heading to the range and see how I do at the range. Gotta get my driver going, otherwise I'm dead too. Driver gotta be straight. Okay. In. There's a yellow flag right behind the target, the white target, 130 yards, and I'm on it. 9 irons. Okay. Okay, 7-iron. Gonna hit the blue flag on the left side. Birdie putt. A lot of birdie putt. If I can get this distance in for my pro shot, it would be great. hopefully I'm not going to get that close with 6,800 yards total. And plus, course slope might be more than 130 as well. So it's a little bit tough, but we'll see. Okay, there is a, not sure if you can see on the camera, a red flag after this first red flag way down the distance, about 200 yards. I'm trying to get my three woods if I land with these range balls. Hit as good as those shots now. Hopefully I'm ready when I get there to make the same shot like I did here. Okay, so final club, the driver, the big stick. This is what I really needed, okay, when I'm there. Red stick in the distance. Straight at it, straight at the red stick. Carry the red stick, that's 200 yards. Okay, so probably carry about 220. that one there went about 10 yards to the left of the red stick. Still good in the fairway. There went about 20 yards to the left of the red stick. Gotta make a good adjustment to that. That was a par 3, 200 yards. Went straight at it, but I carried. Okay, last one. All right, that's it. See you in Vegas. This is it, that's all I got. Leaving in 2 days.